we need to be more thoughtful about taking responsibility of internet as an infrastructure, and therefore think about policy in those terms.
South divide is probably the key defining feature of global climate politics.